Hello, welcome to part 23 of Shadow Warrior 2. They just came in to bring me something.
Hey, Kit. Lo Wang. I'm so happy you're here.
I'd meant one of us.
The fuck happened? I am ashamed to say that I failed. My pride made me overbold and I was captured.
How can I get the key to this thing?
That guard there has it. But be careful he does not raise the alarm.
Okay, I'm starting to warm up to this shotgun. Yours. Go. Yeah, I've looked at the trophies. There's no chance I'm going to get most of them. Because it's like, oh, use all these abilities 100 times each. I'm just like, no. I'm just doing this simple. You bitch. He's doing this again. He's been doing so good. Second. Exit to main menu. Resume game. Yep, Molly's spoken to him. Me.
My student told me everything you did, Loewen. Thank you.
Everything?
Everything. I should be able to repair the damage you did to his training within 2 years.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend. I can be, a dickhead sometimes.
We all have our own path. You are not called to the silence. To pursue it would be folly. This, way of the Wang you spoke to him about?
The way of the Wang is long and hard and ripped for her pleasure.
I see. Well, good luck with that.
Okay. Back to Larry's. Oh, hello. Never mind.
Any news about our friends? Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off. Shit. To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town. And you can find them? They're not exactly in hiding, sir. Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest. First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you. Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Ooh.